it. Use a toothpick to see it if there's anything on there, and then if there is, you have to bake it for a little more. Then if there's nothing, you wait 5 more minutes for your cake to cool, and then ice it, and then end.